This web page is a portal that allows users to learn more about their benefit options. With just a few clicks, they can query their holiday schedule and see information about their healthcare providers. This portal is a web application running on an Oracle Java Cloud Service instance. Today, I'll show you how to use Java Cloud Service with the Oracle WebLogic Server console to deploy and test applications like this. I'll deploy the application from the WebLogic Server console for this particular Java Cloud Service instance. Note that in this example, I have a load balancer enabled. To log in, I'll use the WebLogic Server administrator credentials created when the service instance was provisioned. Before I start with deployment, I want to prevent other users from modifying my session while I'm working on it, so I'll lock it. Next, I'll display all currently deployed applications and begin the installation process. I'll upload the application from my file system. With the benefits application uploaded, I can proceed. I'll verify that benefits is being deployed as an application and ensure that it will be deployed across my cluster. I'll accept the installation defaults and install it. Once benefits is on the list of deployments, I know it's available. I'll start the application and activate my changes. The benefits application should be deployed and running, but just to be sure, I'll test it before I go any further. To test the application, I'll first need three pieces of information. The load balancer content endpoint for the service instance the application is deployed on, and the context root for this application, which I can find on the benefits application settings page on the WebLogic Server console. To test it, I'll just copy the content endpoint into a browser and the context root. And here's the benefits page. I'll just make a few selections here, and I can see that the application was deployed successfully. To learn more about deploying applications and all other aspects of Oracle Java Cloud Service, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com.